Suriname is op 20 en 21 juni gastland geweest van een internationale bijeenkomst van de Community of Latin American and Caribbean States, CELAC, en de Europese Unie. De bijeenkomst had te maken met het bestrijden van de drugscriminaliteit in de regio. Vice-president Ashwin Adin legde de nadruk op de samenwerking tussen de landen in Latijns-Amerika en het Caribisch gebied in de strijd tegen de handel in drugs.
The high-level meeting in Paramaribo is not only a strong signal of Suriname's willingness to play a notable role in responding to the immense drugs problem, but also a call to all partners present here to ensure mutual commitment to cooperate as we continue to improve this mechanism. We have the ambition to be the voice within this mechanism that favors a comprehensive approach to addressing the numerous issues around the drugs problem. While working on the containment of illegal drugs and the associated crimes, we should be shifting our focus on the possibility of growing, producing, and exporting medicinal drug types, highly convinced that the development of medicinal drugs offers opportunities for small countries such as Suriname. Since this year, this yearly meeting has become one of the most important annual gatherings in the EU CELAC sphere for experts and countries to discuss the several policies and views between the regions.
Adin zei zich ervan bewust te zijn dat het bestrijden van drugscriminaliteit een complexe zaak is. Om te beginnen zouden landen hun grenzen veel sterker moeten bewaken, gaf Adin aan.
In this context, it is of pivotal importance to highlight some actions and reaffirm our will to continue to cooperate in the fight against illegal drugs, taking into account the areas such as the cocaine route program, the container scan program, creation of a national observatory to improve infrastructure in relation to reliable, accurate, and evidence-based data with the aim to develop effective policies and programs in a sound manner. Furthermore, the strengthening of our financial institutions as a countermeasure with regard to money laundering and the upgrade of our border management system.
Tot zover vice-president Ashwin Adin tijdens de internationale bijeenkomst van de Europese Unie en de CELAC met betrekking tot de bestrijding van drugs. De vergadering is gehouden in de ballroom van Hotel Turarica.